And we're here again on testyfood.tv. We've got a gentleman behind me.
Johnny.
We've got a little shop around. So Johnny, can you please tell me what you're selling? And then,
Well, the main thing we're selling is got the ultra chocolate brownie here.
Okay.
It's just about a ton and a half of chocolate sweet we're selling with this stuff.
Wow.
Is it? It's one of the finest Belgian stuff. So we do that, we get it in Calabar. And then if you want to come round this side, I'll show you.
Yeah, just follow me.
Something like this, it's an organic spelt.
It's organic?
Yeah, all the bread are organic. Spelt flour is a low gluten grain.
What about this one here?
This one, this is a lovely white poppy
sourdough.
Of course you can. Really nice, it's got a touch of rye in it, just a little sharpness.
What's the best one that you love it? Basically, when you're gonna eat your food, what do you eat?
Oh, me, I'm always glad. There's nothing better, as you know, the Italian. I love the Italian catches.
Ciao, bello, molto bene, italiano, ok? L'altro giorno,
I've been learning from the Italian time to do this.
Cool.
Try some.
Yeah, why not?
Right, cool. These are two. Right.
Came out of the oven about half an hour ago. It's still warm. Try that.
Right, I'm going to try it. What is it called?
Focaccia.
Focaccia italiana!
I've pronounced it right. There you got that one.
Good! Thank you very much, beautiful.